So my parents are my biggest supporters, and unfortunately they couldn't be here tonight. And just a misfortune of events that happened tonight. But to make a long story really short, I wrote this song 3 years ago, and I just threw it in my little chest that we all have of a million songs. And my dad's always like, you gotta play that song. Why don't you play it? It's my favorite song. So I played it to my producer, Dr. Elise, and he was like, your dad has good taste. He was like, I really like this song. This song, it might be, you know, maybe it'll be the single on my album. We don't know yet, but this one's called Deep Down.
In my soul, damn, in my bones, this hurting won't go away.
from Zachary Zayne Ziegler, and I forgot to mention before I get it off stage here, I have a mailing list right there. It's right on the table if you want to sign. I got business cards right there as well. I'll be happy to keep you in touch with any new music and when the album's going to be released, which we're looking for early summertime, all right? Thank you again, Zachary Zayne Ziegler.
Yeah!
All right,
man.
Give it up for Zach, everybody!
Can you have that guitar muted, D.I.?